Alright, well, as fate would have it, guys, we're getting to see all the frickin' types of dinosaurs. Oh my god, that was so quick. I said, what? And my body's gone. Oh lord. I was gonna do an episode and show you the new creatures. I've run into those bugs a bunch of times and I survived them all. What the heck happened there? Okay. So those are the new Titano evil frickin'. I gotta go find my freaking corpse. Evil, they're like flying ant type things. God, we've had some close encounters, but nothing dang satisfying. My plan was to kill some ants and tame a Dimorphodon, which... Yes. You stay cool and white. Huh. Geeks, what is going on? UniteTheClans here, back in your life with another episode of ARK, Survival Evolved. I am currently... Oh, yeah. Yeah. I just wanted to show you those. Those are new creatures. Annoying as fricked up hell. I just got killed by them. I'm trying to get back to my goddamn stuff. Those are the ants. They're like flying evil soldier ants. And there's also a new bird dino. Flying dino in the game called the Dimorphodon. I wanted to frickin'... Let me frickin' recover for a second. Gosh dang it. Lord. Oh, I can hear him coming. Run. They're fine, but in the dark, or if you get kind of caught off guard by them, they're brutal. So let's head down here and we'll try and locate my fricked up stuff. Should be right down here by this big old trike. It's a little further down. There it is. There's my things. Okay. Access inventory, take all. Alright, give me a second to re-gear myself up here, guys. And I will be back with you in just a moment. Geeks, I cannot believe the luck. That, I believe, is a Dimorphodon. I do not want to lose sight of it, but I don't have my Trank bow in my inventory. Oh, let's go. Okay, it's circling back. I'll also show you, I have some construction plans at the house. So it's a little bit of a mess right now. Come on, where do I keep my good stuff? Q? Yes, that's it. Click. One? Yep. Okay. I'll put you on 5, and I'll put these right there. Okay. Yes, Dimorphodon. Yes, he's still here. Oh, now I'm overweight. Shoot. I just got back from gathering resources. I was gonna do a building episode. Yeah, put all this crap in here. I'll worry about that in a second. We'll do a building episode next episode, guys. This is too... Come on. Whatever, I'm underweight now. Okay, just run. Run. That's the run button. Okay, don't lose the dang thing. I may have already lost it. For fricked up sake. Okay. Oh, what is that? That's a purple one. Oh, there he is. Okay, I got him. So, I did a quick check of the wiki after I spotted this guy. Oh, this stupid spitter's coming. I think there's multiple spitters coming at me. Yes, there are. Come on. I'm busy, you idiots. Oh! Alright. Get, hey, yeah, right, you did not hit me, you're a fool. Unruin my eyes, here we go. Oh lord, guys. Frickin' dang spitters lost me track of my Dimorphodon. Oh, god dang it, well. Alright guys, keep your eyes open. I guess when I play this, I gotta be ready to start recording at any second. Because as soon as I alt-tabbed out of the game, he started really moving. Like, as soon as I alt-tabbed back in, I mean, he was kind of like stuck there for a split second before. Frick! So the wiki said they're very rare to find on their own, and that one is clearly on his frickin' own. I know, it's one of the hottest days in frickin' ARK. Gosh darn it. Dang thing, where... How would he have gotten so far? He was soaring up... Okay. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. Give me my bow. Okay. Wait, I looked away for a second. There he is. So he doesn't get too high. It said if they're in packs, be very careful. Obviously this creature is brand new to the game. I need him to land. I don't want to try and... I mean, Trank arrows are pretty resource intensive. I didn't read anything about them in stamina. I know they're not a mount. And I know that they're used sort of by... in packs by survivors to hunt for them. Land, you idiot. I'm gonna wreck you. I know I could hit him here, guys. But a missed arrow is, like, freaking impossible to find. What I could do, it says when it... They're sort of a Jekyll and Hyde type creature. They're very passive, but when attacked... Oh, stupid. Yeah, that's the sound of a spitter. Oh, you idiot. I got crap to do, you moron. One of your idiot friends already paid his life. Yeah, get destroyed utterly. Okay, there. Maybe they just never run out of stamina. So it said when attacked, they become vicious. What if I launch a regular arrow up at it? With my other bow. Just a standard, straightforward arrow. It is so hot out here, I'm gonna die of dehydration soon. I might as well try it, right? I'm not that... Heck, hold on. Okay, cancel. I think he just landed. Oh, he might have. For a split second. Oh, I've said in the past that I like that there are no crosshairs in this game. I've said that. I said I like how normal it feels, but I'm just tempted to put some freaking crosshairs on right now. Alright, I gotta go get some water. I'll try and keep one of my eyes on him. Okay. We got him? We see him? Oh, guys, I hope I'm not being too passive. Let's get the regular bow out. Let's see if we can, you know, entice him to attack. And then it'll be a lot easier to trank them. Like, I can kill spitters real easy when they're coming straight at me. I assume it's going to be the same case with this little bastard. I'm not too worried about regular arrows. They're pretty cheap. It's just the trank. And, oh, that was a bad, bad shot. Okay. Come on. Get your nerves straight, you idiot. Yes, get stuck there. Oh, that was a close shot. Oh. I'm about to smash this idiot. I don't want to hit him too hard, because that makes them worse to tame. Come down here. Come to me, you fool. Oh, guys, I'm going to run out of arrows with my accuracy, with no crosshair. Is it cheating to put a crosshair on if I've never used one before? It would certainly frickin' help. But this guy doesn't seem to be going away. And if he comes down to the ground again... I guess I should switch to a spear, right? I'm not only gonna try and take it down, guys. I wanna try and tame it. I have the resources. I have the narcotics. I have the berries. I think it's... Yes! Hey, idiot! Hey! Come on! Oh, get out of that trike's face, you idiot! Yes! Okay. Yes! He's coming for me now. Okay, what have I done? Z? X? Okay. Oh, the trike! The trike is attacking? Oh no, he's attacking that thing! Who is he attacking? Run! Frick! Okay. Oh, the trike freaking killed it. Because it attacked me? Where did it... Wow. I thought that trike might have been coming for me, man. Like, they jump to the defense of other creatures. Oh, dang. Gosh, darn it. A trike can wreck you so quick. I think I caught the end of one of his... I'll have to rewatch the footage. Oh, dang it. All right, guys, well, so much for that. Well, I might as well try, right? I've done some building on the base. I kind of recorded these out of order, so I'm gonna try and not show you the base. I'm gonna save that surprise for next time. What I'm after is Dimorphodon. It is a brand new flyer in the game. Yeah, you can see how bare this is of trees. I've been doing some lumberjackery. Which will now be three different videos I've used that non-existent word in. I actually peeled all the trees all the way back to here, but it looks like they're starting to grow back, which is a good thing. I have seen Dimorphodons. Now, the rap on them is that I'm more likely to, by the way, see the stupid Titanomyrma bugs on this path than I am to see Dimorphos. I have seen the Dimorphodon flying around the base. Now, and by the way, this is taking us out to the river at inlet, where we saw double T-Rexes and a Spino last time, so just be on guard. But, and where I did in fact see a mythical orange raptor. It exists. I convinced myself it was a spitter during the episode, but then when I edited the thing together, it was just raptor all the way, and it was orange, and it was magnificent. And we will get back on track. That's a couple episodes away, though, but I will hunt that raptor down. I will hunt the beast down. Oh! Speaking of, holy hell, guys. Get wrecked, raptor. Why am I lying on the ground? I'm lying on the ground. It's gonna kill me. Oh, Lord. Oh, frickin' Lord. I panic so bad. I panic so frickin' bad. Lord. I think I broke a big log during that encounter. Frick, I shouldn't be out here. This is a dangerous place. Lord. Man, I panicked. I crawled. I just used the spear. I didn't even think. Trank arrow sitting right here on 6. Lord. Is that motion blur or is my vision going blurry? Good Lord. Okay, let's hustle back. I'll maybe use clever editing to not show you the build I've done at the base. You'll have to wait till next episode to see that. But the place I've seen the Dimorphodon is around our base here. I've got the narcotics, I've got the arrows from last episode when I was raptor hunting. A lot of the meat I got has spoiled, but with this lake here, man, there's gonna be parasaurs and fielmias. I could easily gather enough meat to tame a little Dimorphodon. But the rap on them is one, they're like a Jekyll and Hyde type creature, right? So passive if you leave them alone, but if you attack them, vicious. Now, I did try and film this once already. I found a Dimorphodon, I hit a Dimorphodon to get its attention, because otherwise they're very hard to nail with trank arrows. But then a Triceratops got pissed off and intervened and killed the Dimorphodon. So, pain in the butt, but I have seen them around. The other thing is that because they're kind of like meat, like dangerous dodos, basically, dangerous flying dodos. When you attack one, you attack them all. So the first one I found, there's one. That's one right there, I think. So the first one I found, miraculously, was all by his lonesome. They normally fly in packs of 2 to 5. Is that what that is? That is a Dimorphodon, right? Okay, good. Just want to make sure an Argentavis wasn't coming for me. So what I think you have to do, this one appears to be lonesome as well. What I think you have to do is you have to hit him once, make him come after you, And I intend to tame it. So be careful, don't look at the base. Don't look at the base that I'm carefully hiding from your view. Land, you little freak face. You little flying, furry, feathered rat bastard. So they seem to have great stamina, but every once in a while they will dip low to the ground. Dip low to the ground and you have a good opportunity. Here is the opportunity. So get ready to nail it. Get ready, it just touches down. Did I nail him? I seem to have crouched again. Yes, I have nailed him. Okay, so I'm gonna run for a second. I'm gonna try and gain some distance. And then we're gonna turn around and we're gonna ping this thing with trank arrows. Okay? How much damage is he doing? A lot. A lot of damage. A lot. I can't hit him! Evidently, it's gonna be more difficult than I thought.